think your blade could stay?
Leg ihm Hand. Hm?
My lord, the Mongols have it.
Calm down. Who's been taken?
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. With my son.
You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here.
Quickly, Sora!
Mongols.
Dasha! Dasha!
mentioned a wife and child. No sign of the family here. Maybe outside. Laundry. Still damp. The attack was sudden. A lot of blood. Someone was killed here. Bodies were dragged, thrown in the water. A child's toy. His family didn't survive. I should let him know.
My lord, did you find them?
Your family was killed. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you save them? I ran like a coward. I should be dead too.
It's not your fault. Don't let their deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders. Help those in need.
Yes, my lord. Who will fight?
Please!
still.
Lord Sakai, you have my thanks.
Be careful up there.
Take this. It's all I have.
Susano, protect me.
Dead bodies. Who killed these people?
A fearsome warrior. He demanded I tell him the tale of Shigenori's heavenly strike.
When he didn't hear the answers he sought, he flew into a rage and butchered them.
What did he want to know?
I am not sure, my lord.
Tell me the story. I need to know what he's after.
Legion Harsinta. Tengwen.
And you.
Ha! Asha Yautok.
tell some bit. Looking for me? Kuka!
Those people need help. I just hope Hanaoka can get to them in time. If not...
Who needs help?
A camp of refugees. They're very sick. The healer Hanaoka is trying to reach them.
The Mongols have brought that region to its knees. Bandits rule the roads. The healer will need help to get there.
Strong, Yoshida. They won't break you. Again.
Centuries ago, the warrior, Tadayo, saved Azumobe from pirates.
My lord, will you please help me?
What is it?
I have to get to a camp in the woods, occupied by people who are seriously ill. They need a healer.
The area's overrun with bandits and Mongols.
Yes, I'll need protection.
I can get you there, but the sickness concerns me. You're sure you can fight it?
Sickness isn't something you fight. It's something you have to care for.
If the people are as ill as you say, we should leave now. Stop the sickness before it spreads.
Thank you, my lord. How did you survive the battle at Komoda?
It was thanks to a woman, Yuna. She rescued me from the beach, nursed me back to health.
She sounds like a gifted healer.
She's one of the bravest people I know. I wouldn't be here without her.
My mother did the same for me. As a boy, I was always sick, but through her knowledge of herbs, she made me strong. She's the reason I'm a healer. Wait. I think I see something up ahead.
Good eye. Stay back. Let me handle it.
Where are you hiding?
We don't have any.
Higher!
Please don't hurt us.
Come and fight!
We will drink over your corpse tonight.
I don't believe the stories about you.
I thought they were going to kill us.
You shouldn't be traveling here alone.
We had to leave our farmstead, my lord. Everyone there is sick.
What brought it on?
Spirits. Our ancestors are punishing us.
We gave the Mongols our food instead of fighting back. When they left, everyone grew ill.
Now our home is cursed.
There's an inn just down the road. You should be safe there.
It's much too dangerous outside. Get indoors and stay there. Thank you. I only hope the spirits don't follow us.
Sora, come on!
You're quite the butcher with that sword.
What would you have done with the bandits?
In my experience, firm but polite words go a long way.
You have experience with bandits, then?
I just think one should try to resolve a problem peacefully before resorting to violence.
Spoken like a healer. You chose the right occupation.
Healer! Healer! Thank goodness you're here!
Homeo, what is it?
What's wrong?
It's my son. I think he ate something poisonous.
Take me to him.
What about those suffering at the camp? We've already delayed.
It will only take a moment.
I'll help. Perhaps we can make this quick.
Thank you, my lord.
Thank you. What did he eat?
I wish I knew. We have no food.
I'll see if I can find what it was.
Thank you, my lord.
Nothing but boiled water. Rice basket's empty. Wild mushrooms, half eaten. This must be it. I should tell Hanaoka.
Did you find anything?
Half eaten mushrooms.
You fool! You know better!
He must have eaten them out of desperation.
I can make an antidote, but I need river moss.
Stay with him. I'll find the moss.
My lord, did you find the moss?
Here it is.
Homio, listen carefully. Crush this moss, add it to a cup of water, and bring to a boil. Have him drink the mixture, and he should be fine by tomorrow morning.
Those at the camp need us now.
Yes, let's go.
Thank you for saving my son.
Symptoms were the same as the couple from the farmstead. Aching, vomiting, labored breathing.
Symptoms of poisoning. You think the farmstead was poisoned?
I'm almost sure of it. In which case, I'll need tubers to treat them. The moss was fine for that man, but tubers are stronger. They grow at a nearby pond.
Let's be quick.
Right by the pond.
Would you like to talk to them? Ask them politely to move?
I'll leave this to your discretion, my lord.
Yeah. Demon!
Over here, my lord.
You found the tubers?
Yes. Thanks to you, I'm able to harvest them. It's just... watching you, I can't help but wonder if you enjoy the violence.
I kill only to protect our people. I think about that every time I reach for my sword.
Of course. I'm sorry, my lord.
Let's go heal those who need it.
The camp should be just ahead.
Healer, my wife, she stopped breathing.
How long has she been sick?
Ever since the Mongols came by our farmstead.
What did she eat?
We had no food. Just water from the well.
I'm sorry. She's gone. If only I'd gotten here sooner.
You did your best.
But maybe if I hadn't delayed, with that couple and that man.
If we hadn't stopped, those people would be dead. You also wouldn't have figured out these people were poisoned.
Perhaps. But I still don't know how.
That man said his wife had nothing but water from the well.
And we know people started getting sick after the Mongols left.
They must have polluted the well.
A contaminated water source would spread sickness like wildfire.
But it's treatable?
Yes, the tubers will see to it.
Then help those you can.
Thank you, my lord. You have saved many lives.
Can't give up yet, boy.
Yes!
넌 네게 뭐 됐어?
사무라이 역체!
어이! 우도 극자 한다!
한!
It's Tudu's husband feeling
any better. I need help!
He drank a little tea through the bamboo leaves. He can't keep food down.
See if he'll try some daikon radish and ginger root.
There's none left?
Mm. Of course. I forgot. What about the new family?
Oh, the son-in-law comes.
I heard people went back to Komoda to clear the beach of the dead.
Sounds dangerous.
Of course it is. But those fallen from it have been worn out.
My lord, let me tell you a story of demons and the ghosts.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. Much better protection. This will protect you.
You have my thanks.
I'm proud to help a true warrior.
Have to be.
Someone who never defeated the Mongols in the armor I saw him wearing.
What do you expect him to do?
They already took China and Goryeo.
Wish they'd taken you.
My lord, don't go into the forest of Kashine. They're haunted by angry spirits. Dead samurai, eager to spill blood.
We're in the middle of a war. I doubt spirits are the cause of this.
People go into the woods and never come out. Mongol and Japanese alike. The bodies that turn up have all been killed by samurai blades.
Blades are needed by men, not spirits. I'll look into this.
Need some miso. Something more.
Do you know of any supplies in the area?
No, my lord. But Kami will lend you aid if you pay your respects. Find the Torii gates, follow them to a shrine, and take what is offered.
They say a charm blessed by Kami can change one's fate. I could use that kind of help.
horse! Heel!
Stay away, my lord. The spirits of vengeful samurai haunt this forest.
Why are you spouting nonsense?
It's true. This was once a place of refuge. Now all who enter the forest are never seen again.
We're at war. People go missing.
But even the Mongols fear this place. Wait until nightfall, my lord. That's when death stalks the forest.
After tonight, he won't need to spin tales of murderous spirits.
I pray you are right, my lord.